People like Mr. Krasta, who are businessmen and who have seen life and have been struggling in this world with so many competitions and challenges. So I think you understand how difficult and daunting task it is to put up a platform like this.
I was today amazed to see so many of students talking on a subject or a given topic for and against. Take you for a while. Such discussion, where does it take place? It takes place in assembly or a parliament. But a person when he is opposing an assembly or a parliament, he opposes for a heck of it. But what was their aim? Their aim is for the development of the country. But if these students tomorrow, when you opt a politics as your subject and take a career and you debate in the assembly and a parliament, trust me, our country can go number one within 10 years. Unfortunately, we have sent such kind of, no politicians here now, such kind of buffoons in the assembly and parliament where they are not given back to the society. Given one example, you have heard about Qatar, Doha, Qatar. They are preparing for the Asian Games in 2020. They had a delegation with the council ambassador from Doha, Qatar, and one Satish Varan, he is the CMD of Doha Bank. He has come here, he wants to start a bank here, Doha Bank. I asked him a simple question because I have seen Doha and I had heard about Doha earlier. Within 10 or 12 years, how you could convert Doha in such kind of a mighty city? You know what is the answer he gave? It is a pure governance quality. If there is a pure quality of governance is given by the country will prosper. So if these students take as a career and go as a politician and take the governance of our country with such kind of knowledge, with such kind of debating qualification, I think we have done that. So but the today's qualification, and the quality of discussion is excellent. I never expected such kind of students, and also mainly students representing the North Karnataka speaking such kind of a good English is really phenomenal. Very good. Hats off to you all.